During the next 10 years, half of the world's countries will have weapons that same aid in Turkey. It is an amazing development for the Turkish military industry. This is due to the amazing progress Turkey has made with its drones. Bayraktar TB2 in the war between Armenia and Azerbaijan. The latter won thanks to Turkish drones. This prompted many countries to acquire drones, such as Morocco, Tunisia, Qatar, Libya, Ukraine, Azerbaijan and then Poland. There are countries that are considering buying this plane, such as Saudi Arabia. Erdogan doubled the budget for scientific research and allocating huge investments in the industrial field, foremost of which is the military field, by attracting Turkish researchers residing in the West, enabling the civilian private sector to engage in military industrialization. The result was that Turkey provided a similar military industrial complex to major countries, comprising dozens of companies. The numbers indicate the knowledge of the Turkish military industry, as it only met 24% of the country's military needs in 2002. Now it is close to 80% and wants to achieve 100% by 2023. This leap in the military industry worries some countries, including European ones, especially France, to achieve self-sufficiency in defense. The move to export translates to greater independence in foreign policy, in gaining influence in friendly countries. In the past decade, Turkey has succeeded in developing advanced, effective, and unmanned military systems and platforms. It is controlled remotely in preparation for future wars, who will replace the machines of soldiers. It has also succeeded in employing technology and the latest developments in digitization in the military and communications fields, manufacture of modern and advanced weapons, equipment and systems with very high capabilities. Turkey is working on the production of an advanced innovative system called Digital Unit System. It enables unmanned air, land and sea vehicles to perform military missions collectively. By coordinating all these platforms by one console and one player. As for unmanned vehicles and armored vehicles, during the Istanbul International Defense Industry Fair of 21, the Turkish company Elbera Defense Systems presented its homemade electric armored vehicle Aukur 8, which is a self-driving vehicle, which will start commercial production by 2022. It is noteworthy that the vehicle was designed to operate in different tasks, times and conditions, because it has a distinct modular structure. It can be changed according to the conditions and geography of the place and its needs. As for ships and boats, a new project has been announced to develop a squadron system for marine vehicles with purely local capabilities, through cooperation with the leading Turkish company Aselsan in the field of military electronic industries. They completed the first phase of the project. Through it, they are working to integrate the naval squadron with a control system that allows it to work with other air and ground drones. A prototype of an armed boat was made. It bears the name Saida at the end of last year. Built with innovative materials and advanced engines, the boat features superior water protection and control capabilities through its advanced devices and systems. In addition to the presence of homemade encrypted communication systems, the ability to monitor day and night. As for the digital unit system, and recently, the Turkish digital company succeeded in testing the digital unit system, through which aircraft, land vehicles, and motorized ships are controlled and managed. And that with one control unit and one trigger. It is a great development in Turkey's superiority and prepared it to fight future wars without harming its soldiers. Through this system, automated military platforms will be linked with each other within a single digital environment, which will give military operating rooms a wide range of advantages, as they will be able to clearly and accurately see what is going on the battlefield before sending in soldiers. Turkish exports of defense and aviation products recorded in the first third of this year an increase of 47.7% over the same period last year. It is worth about $1 billion. As for the giant industrial revolution and giant projects, Turkey is preparing to lay the foundation stone for the new channel parallel to the Bosphorus Strait in Istanbul. It hopes to pass through it a great economic power for the decade in which Vision 2023 is realized. The canal represents one of the many mega projects of the past decade. Through it, Turkey is looking for a place among the group of 10 countries in the world. Inauguration of the Turkish streamline to transport Russian gas to Europe via Turkish territory. Turkey fulfilled some conditions to reach the group of 10. Its GDP is $2.3 trillion. It also has a giant transportation network. The transportation and communications sector is the most crowded field. Achievements related to large projects in Turkey. During 2013, the Marmara train line that crosses under the Bosphorus was opened. It carries 1.5 million passengers per day. Before the construction of the Yavuz Selim suspension bridge in 2016, exceeded 135,000 cars per day. In the same year, the Eurasia tunnel, 14.6 kilometers long, was opened. To reduce the transit time of cars between the Asian and European parts of Istanbul. In peak hours, it ranges from 100 minutes to only 15 minutes. Istanbul Airport, which opened in late 2018, is one of the new sources of huge income in Turkey. Since it began operating at full capacity, 52.5 million passengers have used it. They are half the number of users of Turkey's airports in 2019. The number is about 104.2 million passengers. Industrial production is the most important source of hard currency. Turkey has already started to produce its national car with 100% domestic technology. The revenues of the automotive industry and its export and spare parts in 2019 amounted to nearly $32 billion. The garment industry is a notable economic force in Turkey. In 2018, its export value exceeded $17 billion. In your opinion, when Turkey arrives in 2023, what will you do? Write to us in the comments. What do you expect Turkey to become in 2023? Here we come to the end of the video. Don't forget to share the video and subscribe to the channel.